Annie Oakley hits the entertainment bullseye every week with her Hard Riding. Straight Shooting.
So I hung up the justice guns and vowed never to use them again. That was many years ago. And except for cleaning, those guns have been in the case since the day I retired.
Gee, Clay, you must have been about the best shot in the whole world. Even better than Annie.
Oh, Tag, I'll never be the shot that Clay was. A pupil can't outshoot his teacher.
Experience was my teacher, Annie. Years have taught me a lot. The most important thing I learned was that when a man can draw fast and shoot straight, he doesn't have to kill.
Time was, though, when a gun was judge, jury, and executioner.
Strange talk for a man of your peaceable nature, Frank. You never held a gun in your life.
One gunfighter in the family's enough, Doctor. I figured if I never picked up a gun, I'd never get shot.
Well, that's pretty good figuring, Frank. But if your brother had felt the same, this territory would be run by outlaws instead of honest folk.
Gee, Clay, don't you miss wearing the justice guns?
No, son. They did their job, and I'll never wear them again. Not that I couldn't handle them as good as ever, understand. Now, regardless of what the doc here says.
You're not a young man anymore, Clay. Time brings a lot of changes. All I tried to tell you was that...
I know what you're trying to tell me. You doctors are all alike. A man adds a few birthdays to his life and you think he's ready to fall apart.
Now, Clay, nobody said anything about you falling apart. The doctor here is just concerned about your eyes.
We're all concerned, Clay. If you'd only submit to an operation.
I'll submit to nothing. My eyes are as good as ever and my hand just as steady. And will be until the day I die. So let's hear no more about it.
Clay, we're all your friends. We only want you.
It's Johnny Storm and Murdoch Brothers. They robbed the association office.
Got to have his eyes fixed.
Stay here with him, Lofty.
Drop us both if she shoots. I said unload.
save your strength, mister. You've still got to go up that hill and start a long walk back to jail.
Get around here.
Good work, Annie.
Looks like you caught yourself a heifer.
The wrong one, though. The other's got away with the money.
How's Clay? Is he all right?
Oh, sure. His bail passed just as quick as it came. He's okay.
Now, wait a minute. I've got my...
Your citizen's rights. You know how we know about it.
Did they get all the money, Lofty? The operation fund and everything?
Every penny of it, Annie. We won't have to worry about talking Clay into anything now. The minor townsfolk donated for that eye specialist is gone. No money, no operation.
There will be an operation. We've got to get it back.
Johnny Storm's no easy mark, Annie. He's one of the deadliest killers in the West.
Well, you don't have to come along, Mr. Craig. I'll go alone. If I had enough daylight, I'd start tracking right now.
Golly, sis, don't you worry none. You know I'll help.
Well, if you'd use that pretty blonde head of yours, you know I will, too.
Oh, I'm sorry, Lofty. It's just that I'm so worried about Clay.
I'm the one that should apologize, Annie. I know what he means to you.
I sure don't get it. Why did everyone want to keep the operation fund a secret from Clay in the first place? Doesn't he want to get fixed up?
Of course he does, Tag, but Clay Griffin is a very proud and courageous man. He's a legend in these parts. And legends just don't fall ill. His pride won't let him believe he's not the same man he was many years ago.
And how are you going to talk him into having the operation? Even if you do get the money back.
I'll make him have it, even if I've got to hold him down. The important thing right now is the money. We've got to get it back.
Well, I'll see what I can get out of the prisoner. Maybe he'll tell us where his brother and Johnny Storm are headed.
Oh, it's no use, Lofty. I tried all the way back into town.
No harm in trying again. Save your breath, Deputy. I got nothing to tell you or anyone else.
He's not the talkative sort. We'll just have to track.
All right, Annie, you get some sleep. I'll see you at sunup.
Right, Lofty. We'll be ready.
I'll be ready.
Oh, Annie. We never get to do anything exciting around here.
Well, we can't all leave, Tag. Somebody's got to stay here and watch the prisoner.
Yeah, I never thought of that.
Anybody in, boss?
Hi, Lofty. Annie's all ready.
Hey, Annie!
You gonna take care of things while we're gone?
Nobody else, boy, as long as Uncle Luke's out of town. I figure somebody's gotta be acting sheriff.
Sure enough.
Hello, Lofty. All set?
The horses are waiting.
Good. Keep your eye on him, Tag.
Don't you worry none. I'll watch him like a hawk.
Some hawk.
Well, anyway, I'll watch him.
Morning, Annie. Lofty, I was just...
Shh. I didn't want Tag to hear you. He's all puffed up with pride when he's acting like a sheriff.
Keep an eye on things, Jim. Don't let Tag know you're around.
Sure, Lofty, I understand.
Making it easy, Johnny.
Yeah. Come on. Let's bust Al out of jail before the whole town wakes up.
Morning, Frank. How you feeling, Clay?
Oh, just fine, thanks, Jim.
Can't keep a tough old wire like him down.
What are you doing out so early?
Annie asked me to stick around the office. She and Lofty are out tracking Johnny Storm.
Well, who's in with the prisoner?
Little Tag. He's having quite a time.
Tag. Sure, be good practice for the boy.
You two out for your constitutional, are you?
Yep.
Yes, sir. Wouldn't miss it for the world.
Morning like this makes a man glad to be alive.
Quite agree with you there, Frank. As soon as I've had a cup of coffee to pull my eyes away.
Well, it looks like the cafe's opened up now.
It is, right now.
Well, we'll join you on our way back, Jim.
Fine. You wait here, Dave. I'll spring Al out of that cell in no time. Sit tight, Al. I'll have you free just as soon as Sonny Boy here hands me the keys.
You're not gonna get him.
Come on. Hand me the keys. Hand me the
keys. What's going on here?
Watch out, Clay!
Johnny, where's Al?
Quit talking and start riding or we'll have a whole town on our backs. Come on, let's go.
Someone get the doc. I'll ride out and get Annie Lofty.
He'll be all right, Clay. He'll be all right.
He never picked up a gun, so he wouldn't get shot.
How's Frank? Where is he?
I don't know, Annie. Clay and the doctor are in there with him.
I've done everything possible, Clay. From here on, it's out of our hands.
Oh, Clay,
he's got a 50-50 chance, Annie. From now on, we can only wait and pray. There's nothing you can do in there, Clay.
Why don't you sit down and get some rest? I know how you feel, Clay. But we won't rest until we get Johnny Storm.
Can't keep getting away forever.
Can't you get anything out of that fellow you've got in jail, Lofty?
Murdoch? No, and it's too bad. If we could make him talk, we might be able to locate Johnny Storm.
Dust his guns! Oh, Clay, you can't!
Don't be a fool, Clay. Johnny Storm's a deadly killer.
So are the Colton.
You're committing suicide.
I can still outshoot any murdering outlaw. Top won't bring Storm in, but the justice guns will.
Clay, you're thinking back 30 years.
Right now, Doc, I'm thinking back further than that. I'm thinking back to the day that Frank was born. Tag, saddle up a horse and bring him around to the sheriff's office.
Do as he says, Tag.
Clay. We don't even know where Johnny Storm is.
Well, I'm gonna find out right now. I'm just gonna ask you once, mister. Where's Johnny Storm?
Go away, old man. I got no answers for you.
Answer these, then.
You wouldn't. You can't shoot me down like a caged animal. Rockville! He's in Rockville!
Clay, Rockville's an outlaw town. You can't go alone. You'll need help.
The justice guns are all the help I need.
Still Clay Griffin, Annie. And nothing will stop him now.
That's why I didn't try. The knowledge that he can't fight this battle alone would kill him just as quick as Johnny Storm's bullets. Come on, Lofty. We've got to get to Rockville before Clay does. We can cut through Langdon's property.
That ought to do it. We'll cut off 2 miles.
Sorry, folks, no vacancies.
You will have. Which room's Johnny Storm in?
I don't know him, Deputy. And I ain't in the information business.
Make it your business.
203. He's in 203. Upstairs, left.
Stand quiet, Storm. You won't live another second.
Get his gun. All right, where's the money?
It's your party, lady.
Watch him, Lofty. Here it is.
Looks like the party's over, lady.
The clerk downstairs said you had company, Johnny.
Yeah, it sort of surprised me.
That's not the only surprise you got coming. There's an old coot in town, gunning for you.
What?
Yeah. Claims he's Clay Griffin. Wants to swap shots with you. At 4 o'clock, he says. He's out there now, big as life.
Here I am, old man. Come and take me.
Use it. Didn't believe I could handle his kind alone, did you, Annie?
I never doubted it for a minute, Clay.
I'm deputizing you two men. All these men in your jail until I come after them.
Tag! They sent me to try and stop you, Clay. Frank's all right. He's gonna live. The doctor said the crisis is over.
I guess I kind of sold the doc short.
He's a great guy.
That he is.
Well, if you think he's such a great guy, Clay, then why don't you listen to him about the operation?
Yeah, maybe he's right after all.
Of course he is.
He could be right about a couple things. You know, Annie, I shot both justice guns at Storm and only hit him once. Maybe I am getting old.